So we're doing arm the troops. We're trying to enter the compound. I think we gotta go around this way. This new update, holy jeez. It's supposed to be nighttime, and it is clear as the light of day in this piece. Like, there's no possible way that it's gonna be a problem for me to run up on these folks. Anyway, we wanna go around. Go around and we can probably just avoid them. What's in this? Probably nothing. That's the building we will eventually need to go into, but it is blocked off for right now because we need to meet Sable. And when we meet Sable, we need to go down to the
No! something moving?
Come out, you coward!
You are a fucking nuisance, tourist!
This new update makes this world so brighter.
Showing your face around.
Oh my god, just so much brighter. I can actually see what is going on. Okay. Now there's Sable.
Tourist, over here. Followed?
I don't think so.
Let's hope not. Our cover's blown. We never should have believed that son of a bitch.
One of our friends on the inside told us there'd be ammo in these crates. Turns out it was bad intel. Every damn one of them has a generator in it.
I'm telling you, we were lied to. This is a setup.
Generators again? What are they planning to do with them?
Don't know, but our time's running out.
Where can we find the ammo?
There's a warehouse just north of here. It's been heavily guarded by an Eradicator unit for the past few days.
Around the clock, trucks have been coming and going.
The ammo could be in there.
We need to know what Mama's up to. That warehouse will tell us.
We need you to check it out, tourist. We're already taking a huge risk by breaking curfew. Look for the old fishery sign. Junicorn. Best way in is through the loading dock. We're gonna meet Echo in front of the clinic. See what you can find and meet us there. And please, keep it quiet. We will die like dogs if anyone finds us out here.
Okay. Nope, there's nothing there.
All right, you have my attention now.
Where was I?
About that?
Lost my train of thought. Oh, right. We need you to check it out, tourist. We're already taking a huge risk by breaking curfew. Look for the old fishery sign. Junicorn. Best way in is through the loading dock. We're gonna meet Echo in front of the clinic. See what you can find and meet us there. And please, keep it quiet. We will die like dogs if anyone finds us out here.
Simple matter at this point. Go back downstairs. Go out the parking lot. Go around. Find that window. It'll be open now. Well, didn't improve on that lady's face, but... should be able to move pretty freely. Just around this corner here. That one. There we go. Now it's open. Alley-oop.
You're in the herd.
Yeah, they're just right over there.
Oh!
I think we're probably gonna have to start running here pretty soon. Oh, what is this? Yes, my love! Thank you!
Find
the key to Mama's plan. Look at this.
What is it?
Let me gather my thoughts.
Wait, we're not finished.
About that?
Guess I'll finish now.
What is it?
Plans for mechanized bell rigs. Powered by all those goddamn generators. Mama took down Old Town. Via Corolla, too. Jesus Christ.
New Orleans is fucked. Mama's built enough of these rigs to destroy the whole city, eliminate the exiles, wipe the slate clean.
A bunch of old towns, all at once. Like a nuclear bomb.
It's not over. We can stop her, with or without the exiles. We have to.
We need to run, now.
Close.
I talked to one last week. Reminded me of my friend JG. He had a 2-foot-long beard.
I need more food. But
Sneaking
I
around.
Totally heard something.
Swarm them, brothers and sisters. Our numbers are too great. Our cause is too righteous. They cannot stop us.
Listen to the preacher. Show the tower pigs what we want.
Know how to flank? Hello?
I'd be dead already if it wasn't for the tower.
Ugly piece of shit!
was that? Up start to shit with us.
You are a fucking nuisance, tourist.
Mm. Every time I thought about it.
That priest is nuts. He thinks he.
We've got numbers!
Surprise, the royal asshole.
Ah!
Finally. I always pictured you taller. Better looking.
Likewise.
The legendary tourist quip. I suppose I should be flattered. Sunrise is beautiful from up here. I never miss one.
Yeah. It's a gorgeous view.
Today was supposed to be a celebration, but it has turned into a day of reckoning.
No argument from me.
You think I'm a monster, don't you? That I enjoy this carnage and misery? Nothing could be further from the truth. I agonized over what had to be done this time. The destruction of my beloved city. I take zero pleasure in it. But I am curious. Through the eyes of a legendary lone wolf, why do you think I would even consider such a course of action?
You're crazy.
Crazy is to put your head in the sand and ignore reality. I was just like everyone else, tourist. I believed the reserve was salvation. But fate had other plans. When you uncovered that empty hole in the ground, I had to pivot. I spent weeks crunching the numbers. Only one thing became clear. Without a culling, starvation and disease would overtake us all in a matter of months. I had a choice to make. Allow fate to run its chaotic course once again and surrender the entire city to the dead. Or defy fate, take matters into my own hands, and save a precious few by slaughtering the many. I chose defiance.
What you chose was mass murder.
I chose the future. The tower as an ark for those with the metal to rebuild a new world. Turning my back on so many people I loved in favor of pure survival. Can you even comprehend how difficult that is? But none of it matters now, does it? The bells ring, the plan is set in motion. But my victory is hollow. Treachery is everywhere. And I am alone. Where did I go wrong? Tell me.
Your plan is fucked up, regardless of what your numbers say.
The plan is sound, Torrest. You know this to be true. Every second that passes without a reset plunges this city further into irreversible doom. No, the plan is not the problem here. It was the treachery. Surrounded by traitors, never knowing when the knife will plunge into your back.
Feeling paranoid? They got pills for that, you know.
There is no cure for what ails me, Torrest. I've come to accept that. The roots of treachery have dug their way deep into my story, choking the life out of me from within. The bodies around the table inside, they were not the first to betray me. One of them poisoned this drink. Their mind corrupted by some movement within my lower ranks. The assassin would not reveal himself, of course, so my hand was forced. Garrick and May? I considered them family. But their ambition outweighed their loyalty. I learned they were plotting to murder me in my sleep, Torrest. Simply because we didn't see eye to eye on how to manage the tower population. Like a fool, I spared them. Thought they would come to their senses outside the tower walls, on the run and alone. I was wrong. And then there was JB, my right hand. There were warning signs early on that the pressure was getting to him. That he was on the verge of snapping. But I dismissed them. I loved him like my own son. Protected him when others called for his head. And how did he repay my loyalty? He tried to burn me alive and started a war. Over ideology. Every decision I have made has been in the service of other people, Torrest. With a target on my back the entire time. Head on the block, waiting for the plane to drop. But no more.
That's a pretty sad tale.
It is the path I chose. I have no regrets. Look out over our glorious city, Torrest. Tell me, what do you see?
I see death.
After death, there is new life, Torrest. If you give it the means to flourish, this is the key to the city's future. It unlocks a control panel behind you. There is a button that will turn off the lights, and without the lights, the bells will fall silent. But heed my words, Torrest. Letting the bells ring is an act of mercy. The slate will be wiped clean, and only those with the fortitude necessary to preserve humanity will remain and rebuild. They will thrive. But if you silence the bells, you will only prolong the suffering for all. The fate of this city will be sealed. The dead will prevail. I've made my choice and have paid the price for it. Now, it is time for you to make yours.
Give me a key.
A demon in disguise. Why am I not surprised? Welcome to hell, Torrest.
Well, tourist, looks like you chose to raise the city up on your shoulders instead of raising it to the ground. I guess you could say I'm a bit surprised. Didn't take you for an optimist. Manola ain't out of the woods just yet. Mama may be gone, but the darkness she embraced didn't start or end with her. It's still out there, tourist, deep in the souls of the living, biding its time. Now, of course, there's light out there, too. That spark of humanity. And with a dash of hope, that spark will grow into a raging fire and spread to every corner of this new world. All thanks to you, tourist.
scavenge prospects high. The shallows. Herd on pause. By water. Focus supply raid. Bastion. Food supply confirmed. Via Corolla. Medical cache confirmed. Memorial Lane. Gas.
What's up, tourist? Bet you could use an order, huh? Here you go.
You are looking deathly ill. Better not be contagious.
Don't get any ideas.
Mm-hmm.